this video we will see pulse width modulator mode, okay, using 555. So this is 555 IC which is configured in the stable mode, a stable mode, okay. So this is the this will determine your frequency, okay, or the pulse timing, okay, with total time period. The width of this is varied by giving this input to the control pin, okay. So input will control your width. The output you will get here, pulse width modulated output, okay. So this discharge is connected here, pressure 2-6 is connected here, okay, 4-8 VCC, okay. This you can vary, but you vary and see your frequency of will change, okay. So go to analyze, setup, transient, again please, okay, first analyze, stimulate. So see, this is input sign, okay. So the width of your output is changing with respect to the amplitude. So see, here it is more, the width is more. Here still it is more. So your width is here more. Here it is decreased, okay. Amplitude is decreasing, so width is less. Similarly here, decreasing, width is less, decreasing, width is less, width is less. This is decreasing here. Then here fully zero, not coming. See, this is negative of the so you are getting less. So then this negative, it is this more. So what is this shape? Okay. So this is the output of a pulse width modulator. So 5. So this is the output. So you are getting this input sign and output is width is changing. The width of the pulse is changing in accordance with your input sign. Okay, here it is more because amplitude is more, you are getting more widths. Here it is less because it is negative. This is you are getting widths less. Okay. So this is called pulse width modulation. Okay. Thank you. Please like, do share and subscribe to my channel. Coming up with new videos. Thank you.